The influence of English on globalization. A global language ranks high both in terms of the number of countries where it is spoken as well as the number of people who speak that language either as native speakers or as second language speakers. People often talk about English as a global language. Statistics show that more than 350 million people around the world are speaking English as a first language and more than 430 million are speaking it as a second language. A common world language becomes a need with the advent of large international bodies like the United Nations, World Bank, World Health Organization, and UNICEF 1945. The need to be able to communicate freely with one language to people all around the world would help to reduce misunderstanding and reduce the cost of translation. Today, English has already established a preference in every nation in the fields of business, academics, science, computing, education, transportation, politics, and entertainment. Convenience for business and trade. English is the international language of business as international trade expands every year and brings new countries into contact. Moreover, most multinational companies require a certain degree of English proficiency from potential employees so in order to get a position with a top company. If anyone's ambitions lie in science or medicine, English cannot be neglected either. Much of the technical terminology is based on English words, and if someone wants to learn about the latest developments and discoveries from around the world, it can be read in journals and research reports published in English, no matter whether the scientists who wrote them are from China or Norway. And, of course, with good conversational English, scientists will be able to network and make important contacts at conferences and seminars. Convenience for education. English also opens the doors in the academic world. As well as studying and teaching, attending international conferences and publishing in foreign journals are some of the key steps to success in academia. In order to speak at these conferences or publish in these journals, excellent English is essential. English is absolutely essential for a career in travel. As the international language of aviation, pilots and cabin crew all need to speak English. Even not up in the air, speaking English accurately will ensure to communicate with clients and suppliers all over the world. Increase in business English need. For all those reasons, teaching business English has an increasing value. When teaching business, people teacher will face various age groups and sectors. The teacher should be ready for tiredness of the class for the reason that the majority of them will be from the working class. Another problem that can be faced with this kind of class is that learners may cancel at the last minute because of unforeseen problems. English teachers and trainers need to accept that, for learners in the workplace, work is clearly their priority. The good thing is that they are usually motivated and have realistic expectations such as telephoning more effectively, writing more coherent emails, chairing meetings, etc. The teacher should analyze their expectations and needs. Supposing they need to learn how to handle customer complaints in English, a lesson can be created that introduces the language of handling complaints. A role play can be created in which the students provide the complaints. First, they can each write a sample complaint on a piece of paper and hand in these to the teacher. Then handing back the complaints that they didn't write themselves, they can practice handling the complaint they are given. The teacher can also ask the students to bring materials into the class. They can provide real materials from their working lives, such as the things they need to read and understand. Are you ready to teach English abroad? Today, English is crucially important for developing international markets, especially in the areas of tourism and advertising, and mastery of English also provides access to scientific, technological, and academic resources. People connect each other dominantly in English worldwide. That's why business people go to courses after work and try hard to be able to speak it. It seems that the number of people learning English is likely to continue to increase over the next 10-15 years. As soon as people want to learn, the teachers will help learners develop their English skills for use in a business context. Having its advantages and disadvantages of business English teaching can be very interesting. Taking the students to the next level in their careers is rewarding for not only the students but for the teacher as well. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.